Find a comfortable place where you can lie down and relax. You may wish to put a pillow underneath your knees. Place your left hand on your heart and your right hand on top of your left hand. Breathe into your heart center. Feel the sensations of your heart beating. Feel the inhale fill your lungs. Feel the exhale circulate in your heart center. As you breathe into your heart, imagine light coming into your heart as you inhale there. And feel the light circulate in your heart and lungs as you exhale. As you continue to breathe and imagine light flowing through your heart, notice what is on your heart. What are your heart's desires? What are your intentions as you relax? State your intentions 3 times. What do you wish to manifest in your life? On a physical level, mental level, emotional level, and spiritual level. Remove your hands from your heart center and bring them to your sides, resting beside you with your palms facing up in a place of openness and surrender and letting go. And now let your body breathe for you. And notice how you are breathing on the inhale. Notice how you are breathing as you exhale. Notice how the heart beats as you inhale . Notice how your heart beats as you exhale. Continue to relax deeper and deeper, feeling very, very heavy. And as you grow heavy, your body opens. Muscles relax. And your joints and connective tissue soften. As you relax and grow heavy, notice your feet and your toes and your insteps and the heels and the ankles. Notice how relaxed and heavy your feet are. And notice how relaxed your shins, your calves, and your knees have become. Your thighs, are completely relaxed. Is there a difference between the right leg and your left leg? Is one more relaxed than the other one? relax your hips. How heavy are your hips? Completely relaxed, free of tension. Notice your lower back. How does your lower back feel? How heavy and relaxed is your lower back? Notice how the belly rises and falls as you breathe. And the belly is soft, completely soft, free of any tension, free of any stress. And your digestive system is completely relaxed. How is your back lying on the floor? How relaxed is your back and your shoulders and your arms as they lie on the floor? Completely heavy. Getting heavier and heavier and more relaxed. In your neck and your jaw, in your chest is getting softer and softer. Face is smooth like porcelain. Your forehead is free of tension. Your lips are completely relaxed. Your eyelids are so heavy. As if you can't move them. And your scalp tingles with total and complete relaxation. Notice how heavy your entire body feels. So heavy you can't move. Thank you. And now remember what your intentions were that you stated at the beginning of your relaxation. And again, say them three times to yourself mentally, as if it's already happening inside of you. Notice the lightness that you're starting to feel. Notice how light you're becoming. You're becoming lighter and lighter, as if you're weightless, floating on the clouds. And you feel completely free. Notice how good it feels to be free. Enjoy feeling this freedom. Keep this beautiful sensation with you. And start to become aware of your body again, as if you're returning to a brand new, beautiful, re-energized body. Feel the gratitude for this wonderful body that you've been given, for how much it has served you. And start to notice how your face feels, and your neck, and your shoulders, and chest. Notice how your back is lying on the ground. Notice the belly, how it rises and falls as you breathe. Notice your hips and your thighs. Notice your knees and your calves. Notice your feet. And finally, notice again how your heart is beating. And now place your right hand on top of your heart. And your left hand on top of your right hand. And again, state your intentions 3 times. As you connect with your heart. And again, imagine love and light feeling your heart and your whole entire being with gratitude. And now start to bring your knees up and cradle your knees into your chest and hug them closely and massage your lower back as you rock side to side and then slowly roll over your right side and rest on your right shoulder as you cross your left arm over to the right. Nurture yourself in this pose, this nurturing fetal pose. And when you are ready, you will come out of this meditation refreshed, re-energized, and ready to either start your day or end your day. Namaste.